What's up, man? This your boy G Spitter. I'm highly pissed right now. I drove all the way to Miami to go pick up the LeBron 10s Black History Month editions. And the motherfuckers had a raffle draw. You know what I'm saying? Raffle ticket drawing, whatever the fuck you call it. It should be first come, first serve. I got hit with the bullshit and I was assed out. But you know, I drove 45 minutes to an hour, so I had to pick up something. You know, so I'm giving you guys a review on the LeBron 10s Christmas. You know, here you go, check them out. You know, self-explanatory. You know, dope shoes. I like them. Wish I could have had the Black History Month, so now I gotta go on eBay and pay the head busting price. You know, but it's all good. So, as you see. You know, it's like a blood red, cherry red, you know, with a, you know, lime green, you know, highlighter green. You know, you got the green like a check right there. You know, you got the red midsole with the cherry red speckles on it, flakes. You know, you got the dark cherry red diamond right there, middle midsole, near the midsole. You got the fly wire in there. You feel me? You got the red tongue. Yeah. Green bottom with the X. The LeBron logo in the middle. You know. Pretty dope shoe. Stands out. Then you got the green insides. I don't know if you can see that. Tried my best, you know. But, the inside is green. You know, I think it's a pretty dope shoe. And then you got the red ruby jewel logo right there instead of LeBron 6. You know, these are the LeBron Christmas. You got the 360 zoom. You know, it's green in the inside. Zoom bags are green. Pretty dope shoe. Like I say, they comfortable. I like the LeBron 10s. You know, I'm kind of pissed off that I couldn't get my Black History Month. You know, it went for $200, so now I gotta pay $300 for some asshole that's gonna go on eBay and tax the fuck out of me. But here you go, man. You know, LeBron 10s Christmas. From the one and only House of Hoops. You know. House of Hoops in Miami. You know what I'm saying? So I don't need nobody going on there saying my shoes are fake. And that's it, man. I'm out. Stay tuned. Probably in 2 weeks, come back and check. I will have some real nice exclusive shit. And you know I'm going to get them Retro 3s 88s. It's going down. Holla at your boy. Subscribe me to the bottom. www.youtube.com/gspitter. I'm out.